Jesse number one.
We have made it to Hollywood Studios.
We have to plant trees.
All right, so we are entering the park now. Got our cards. And it's 2:14 now, so it'd be perfect time to get into the parks for park hopping. And then we see a Baymax as we coming in. So, pretty cool. Max, why call him Mid-Max?
I went to my magic band.
What are we doing first, Liz?
We're gonna go beat up Darth Vader.
We're gonna go punch some kids with a darksaber.
Made stroller joke. Benny definitely needs one.
Wheelchair.
Yeah, cut the lines again like last time.
Triple Chronicles, fight 3!
We did! Donald! Hold on, guys. Donald! Donald looking the best.
No, Donald, is it a hot day?
Your turn.
Is it a hot day, my guy?
Hey!
Is it a hot day?
I missed it. Oh, they're leaving. Bye, Donald! Bye, Donald!
All right, we're going to somewhere that's small, and then we go to Indiana Jones.
Ride numero something. I basically lost count, but riding Star Tours.
Why?
Benny.
It's something like 373°C.
By the way, that's the old Rex.
Well.
Oh. What you say? What's going on?
Why?
We're talking about the Mustafar, so I'm gonna see Anakin's corpse.
Oh my God. Well, parts of his bodies.
I want to see a severed arm and leg.
You guys when I get off. I see you guys when I get off.
So we just got out of Star Tours. We're gonna go to Lisa's favorite show, Indiana Jones. We've been waiting for this all day. Started at 3:15. It's 2:45. We're gonna go over there, probably just chill, wait in the line, and then get the best spot. Because if you wait later, you don't get a good spot ever. Ready to see your favorite show? We made it.
This is the closest we've ever been.
Yeah, we're literally like on the floor.
We literally got out of Star Tours. That last group got out of Star Tours. We walked over here and they were already putting people in. So now we just chill for the next few minutes and then we're gonna watch the show.
I literally have not used my GoPro all day. Just using my phone.
Huh?
We just got out of Indiana Jones. I really enjoyed it like I usually do. And now we're gonna get some drinks or go to Star Wars Land. The cavalcade is going out. The Buzz Lightyear. If you guys can see him, Buzz Lightyear's there. But yeah, we're gonna get some drinks and probably some food at Star Wars Land. Probably go to Smuggler's Run. Even though it's an hour wait, we still wanna try to ride it, or probably a single rider. We're getting on Rise of the Resistance. You guys saw this in the last year's vlog. If you didn't see it, go in the top right corner. You can see it there. But it's such a fun ride. It's 95 minute wait, but we're both inside. I need to eat though after we get out, so let's ride. And maybe I can see my friend if I see him.
According to my calculations.
Can you read the map, Benny? Where is the planet at?
Right over there is point A, and this is point B. Sometimes the fastest place to point A and point B is not always a straight line, bro. Be excellent.
I thought it was this one the whole time.
This is the ship is on the command of the First Order. Disembark and proceed to the order. You're right from the processing interrogation. Get out. All of you.
Please. I rode for the first time last year, and it's absolutely amazing every time coming in here.
You have what I want.
On the ride. See you guys after.
Did it work?
Hey.
Good.
We just got off. Rise, got to see my friend at the end, but it looks so bad outside. It looks like we just missed another storm again, because the same thing happened at Epcot when we were on Soarin'. But the cows look so bad. I don't know what we're doing. I think we're going food next. We need some food.
Go first. Are you enjoying your day today?
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite part so far?
Everyone.
Okay. Favorite part of the day? How do you take that bite? Benny, what's your favorite part of the day?
All right.
The new ride.
Cosmic Rewind?
They're just tired.
Yeah, everybody's tired. Okay, we have some food at the ABC something. Commissionary, yeah.
We're going to single rider. Lisa and my dad are going to the store, so it's just me and Benny. And we don't know where it's gonna happen.
Curse you, Orangeburg.
And after that, we're going to Epcot. Back to Epcot. It is freezing.
We have kids piloting for us.
According to my calculations, we're dead.
We're sunk off. We're goners.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's why I don't like
That's why you don't let children fly. We all was laughing the whole time. Oh my god. Yeah.
Alright, we're leaving Hollywood Studios. It was fun while it lasted. It's a couple rides that we got on. Me and Benny are playing a category game on the way, and we're meeting my dad and Luis in the front. Somewhere. Don't know where, but somewhere. Going back to Epcot and either ride rides or eat food as two options. And then we'll stay for Harmonious at the end.
We're all tired. Got some funnel cake. And then we're gonna watch Harmonious. Yes, I jumped to two different places. We're gonna enjoy this a lot.
The world is alive. Of one another, we find each other in song.
you can see the thing in the...
I thought the monkey just dabbed. Oh, the guitar on the thing. Look at this. Remember me. Thank you.
thing is blocking it.
Bro, you disrespected me, bro.
It's so blurry. It won't focus on your face. There you go. Magical place on earth. All right, guys. Thank you for watching the video. We had a great day. All of us had a great day. And Guardians of the Galaxy was probably one of the best rides ever. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share,
and hit that
notification bell to get notified when I post my videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one.